today's mission is a training sortie to deliver two CDS out to the Shoalwater Bay training area in support of Talisman Saber.
Once we go over this little crest, I'm going to cut to the left.
We're flying today with three other aircraft, two USAF and another Australian C-17A. Interoperability between us and the USAF if we need to do it for real time, and also for us for our training benefit if we need to do it for humanitarian relief.